The Sacramento Regional Incident Management Team, in partnership with Cal OES, was able to deploy here to support the local firefighting operations that were happening so that we could put resources on the ground quickly. And they were able to be here very quickly to help assist with that first day's firefighting operations and into that first night.